A horse's upper jaw is wider than the lower jaw. And horses chew from side to side. That's why, as their molars wear, they form sharp points on the outside of the upper molars and the inside of the lower molars. To keep these sharp points from cutting your horse's tongue or cheeks as he eats, they should be filed regularly with a special file called a float that attaches to a long handle. Ask your veterinarian to inspect your horse's teeth annually and float them as needed.